to the Memphis locker room after taking a shot from CJ McCollum. You see the blood, and he will be attended to by the Grizzlies training staff. And here's a look at what transpired, PJ.
Watch CJ's left arm, elbow, and forearm right there. Unintentionally, he put his arm up to screen, but Mike Conley took a shot. You get to see it from a different angle right there. I'm hoping it's more a cut and less a concussion.